We found 4 bodies, 6 firearms, 2 knives. 4 of the firearms matched the victim's fingerprints of the...
Wait, hang on a second. What are we doing in the lunchroom again?
The reason why we're in the lunchroom is because it's lunchtime and I'm hungry. So shut up. Anyway.
Right. The other 2 firearms and the 2 knives match the fingerprints of the Caucasian male.
So what's this guy's name?
Joey Roberts.
We're going to raid his house today.
My life's been good since I killed Carlos and Jorge.
Oh!
My job's been good, and I met a girl. I'm still surprised that the cops haven't come after me yet.
Okay, go outside and stand and look out. Damn it! Where is he?
Oh shit! There he is!
Where is he?
Before I got found Joey Roberts.
Yeah.
Last time we saw him, he was on Pilot Street.
I know where he is. He's at our old meeting place by the school. Send a few of your men over there and bring him alive.
Why do you want him so bad?
Because he killed my brother.
Hello?
Hey, Keith? Hey, it's Joey.
What's up?
I need to know if you can pick me up near Jefferson School.
Yeah, why?
I don't have enough time. I'll tell you later. It's just an emergency. Just pick me up.
Okay, be there in a few minutes.
Yeah, that's fine. Bye. Hey, Eric. Long time no see.
Joey Roberts, the bus isn't happy with you.
Well, I bet he isn't.
The bus wants to have a meeting with you.
There's just one problem. I'm not gonna go.
That's why we're here.
I would love to see you try and take me.
Go get him. So you're gonna use that rope?
I was using a gun, and why the hell was Pedro after me?
It doesn't matter.
Yes, it does matter. Wait, you were the one. You did it?
What did I do?
You killed Carlos and Jorge. You did it. Answer me. You did it.
Okay, fine. It was me.
If they find out I'm helping you, I'm going to have to move.
Yeah, probably.
What are you going to do then?
I'm going to take a Greyhound bus to Mexico. Since I can't use my passport, I was wondering...
So I'm going to have to supply you with a fake passport?
Please.
For sure.
I'm leaving tomorrow, so could I also stay the night?
Yeah, I owe you so big time. Just take a room. Here's your passport. We've got something else for you, too.
A gun?
Just not any gun. I made this gun. It's like a Desert Eagle, but it shoots like Philly 50 caliber. I just don't have a name for it yet.
Why are you giving me this?
Just can't let you go to Mexico with a little 9mm gun. Now what do you have, gangs and policemen after you?
Thanks for everything.
Goodbye, Joey Roberts. Good luck.
you guys were wanted by the cops, where would you go?
I'd probably go to Mexico.
Okay, then Mexico. But how would you get there?
Plane?
That's too risky.
Train?
That's still too risky.
Bus.
Yeah. So where's the nearest bus station from the last time we saw him?
4th on Broadway.
Going to jail, Joey Roberts.
I killed another man today. Shot him in his back as he ran away. Then I blew up his hut with a hand grenade. Cut his wife though, then she put her hands to pray. Just 5 more dogs, then we can get a soccer ball. That's what my commander say. How old? Well, I'm like 10, 11. Been fighting since I was like 6 or 7. Now, I don't know much about where I'm from, but I know I strike fear everywhere I come. Government want me dead, so I wear my gun. I really want the rocket launcher, but I'm still too young. This candy give me courage not to fear no one, to feel no pain and hit no...